To all of you, in this video we will know about the topic story writing. So what is a story? A story or narrative is a connected series of events told through words, whether written or spoken, told through images or imagery, whether still or moving, told through body language, told through performance, told through music or any other form of communication. So, a story or narrative is a connected series of events told through words, imagery, body language, performance, music or any other form of communication. You can tell a story about anything and the events described can be real or imaginary. So, basically, a story is a series of events told through words or any other way of communication in an imaginative or in a real manner. Now, types of stories. So basically there are two types of stories. First is fictional and second is non-fictional. So first is fiction stories. Fiction stories are based on made up of or imaginary events. In the fictional stories, we use our imaginative minds. For example, horror story, ghost story and fairy tales. Second is non-fiction stories or non-fictional stories. So, non-fiction stories can cover any kind of real life event or experience. For example, travel story, war story. So, such kind of stories can be real kind of stories. Now, importance of story. Stories are, have been and always will be an absolutely essential part of human culture. Stories are how we learn about each other, our past, our cultures, whether they are created for entertainment or to recount a real life event. New stories are literally being lived, told and created every second of every day. So, even if there was only one story for every person who ever lived, that would still be billions of stories in the world. It would be impossible to measure how many have existed. So the story is very important and we can say that it is the oldest form of communication, oldest form of literature. Now, structure or format of a story. So while there is no given format as such for story writing, there is a basic structure we can follow. It helps to construct a story in an understandable manner and keeps the flow of the story. So here are some points. First is beginning, how to begin the story. So the beginning or the introduction of the story is of essential importance. This is the part where you can hook the reader and capture their attention. You must have come across some often used beginning to stories like once upon a time or a long time ago. However, you can get more creative and begin your story with intrigue. Now, second point is character introduction. So your story will depend heavily on how well you write your characters. To develop your characters, you can use dialogues as well, but you want to keep the dialogues limited in the shorter format. Also, do not include unnecessary secondary characters. Every character of the story must have a purpose. Now, third important thing is plot. Here is plot is where the actual narration of the story will happen. The events that occur or the description of the situation will be written in the plot. A plot must always have a conflict, which is the focus of any story. Fourth and important thing is climax or conclusion. And this is where conclusion is that place where the story will come to its logical conclusion. If there is a plot twist, this is where you will conclude it. Always end your story in an interesting manner. Also, it is not necessary to give your story a definite ending. A cliffhanger is another effective tactic. So, here are some important points of story writing. First is, narrate the events systematically. The event should not be unsystematic, like preferences should be there. So your arrangement of events should be in a proper manner. Second is, use simple language. Add simple language you can use. So it is better for your story. So use simple language. Third is, give a suitable heading to the story. It should be relevant and appropriate. Heading of story should be as small as possible. Fourth is, read the story careful. Once when you write the story, you have to read the story carefully so that if there is any mistake, you can correct. Fifth and important thing is, follow the word limits as instructed. And word limit should be, ideal word limit is 100 to 150 words. Now, here is three exercises I have given. First exercise, the question one is, develop the following points into a readable story. And the point is, I was going for a walk, get a purse, contains a lot of money, address of the owner from the diary, goes in search of the owner, hands over and rewarded. So this is the story about the honesty is the best policy. In this story, a boy finds a wallet with a money. At first he thinks about the greed, he was in greed, but later on he thinks that it is honesty is the best policy, and so he returns it to the concerned person, and the person was really very needy person. So this story has a moral teaching, that is, honesty is the best policy. Second question is, exercise is, complete the following story. Here are some questions, some lines have been given, and you have to complete this story. And this is the another kind of question. So this question is a very famous kind of story, related to the famous kind of story, that is a wolf story. So this is the story. The title I have not written, but the title can be Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. So in this story, the few lines has been given, and the later the answer is there. Then third exercise, same. Actually, I wanted to paste a picture, but I was not able to paste a picture here. So I have changed the format and just given few lines. But in place of this question, a picture can be pasted, which tells a story or just such any event like a thirsty crow with a empty pot with a little water. So a picture can be given, and on the basis of that picture given, the ones have to write a story. So here I have moved it, and the story is about a golden egg, very famous kind of a story. So this is all about the story writing. I hope you will like this video, and please subscribe the channel if you like the video, and share it also. Thanks a lot for watching this video. God bless us all.